Hello everyone. Today we're going to be reading a story about Pearl and Wagoner, two good friends. Pearl and Wagoner, two good friends. Pearl, Wagoner. By Kate McCullen. Pictures by R.W. Alley. We're going to be reading chapter 3, which is New Boots, on page 36. Page 36. Here we go. The new boots. Wagoner was waiting to walk to school with Pearl. Pearl came running toward him. Clomp, clomp, clomp. Wagoner, she called. Look at my new green boots. These are her new green boots. Wagoner looked. He thought the boots were awful. Awful means bad. Do you like them? Said Pearl. Well, said Wagoner. Well, what? Said Pearl. Do you like my new boots? Or don't you? I don't, Pearl, said Wagoner. Your new boots are too green. They look like big, fat pickles. And they make way too much noise. Pearl gasped. Haw! Then she ran to school by herself. Clomp, clomp, clomp. Wagoner walked to school alone. A question for you. Did Pearl and Wagoner go to school together? That day, Pearl worked on spelling with Bud, another friend of hers. This is Bud. Wagoner studied his words by himself. At math time, Pearl and Henry did flashcards. This is Henry. They laughed like crazy. Wagoner walked by them. I never knew flashcards were so funny, he said. Pearl pretended not to hear him. At recess, Pearl let Lulu try on her new boot. This is Lulu, her friend. It is dreamy, said Lulu. I know it, said Pearl. Even if a certain somebody does not think so. So Lulu liked Pearl's new green boots. Wagoner wanted to make up with Pearl. He wanted to be friends with her again. But he did not know how. He hung up his knees on the jungle gym. At last, he thought of a way. Wagoner hurried over to Henry. I need some help, Wagoner told him. I'm your man, said Henry. They ran back into school. I have another question for you. Who did Wagoner go to when he wanted help to be friends with Pearl again? A few minutes later, Lulu looked up. Hey, Pearl, she said. Here comes your robot. Oh, that Wagoner, said Pearl. He makes me so mad. This is the robot. The robot walked up to Pearl. Wagoner wants me to tell you he is sorry, it said. Scram, Wagoner. Go away, Wagoner, said Pearl. Wagoner came up behind Pearl. He tapped her on the shoulders. Yikes! Cried Pearl. Pearl opened the robot's mouth. Hi there, said Henry. Henry walked away. Pearl, said Wagoner, I'm sorry I hurt your feelings. Have you changed your mind about my boots? Said Pearl. No, said Wagoner. I still do not like your boots, but you like them, and that is all that matters. Pearl looked down at her new green boots. "I don't like them," she said. "I love them." The bell rang. Recess was over. Pearl grabbed Wagner's arm. They ran back into school together. Clomp, clomp, clomp. Wagner wondered why he had ever thought that Pearl's new boots made too much noise. After recess, Miss Starr's class had art. Wagner painted a picture of two good friends together. "Now that should win a prize," said Pearl. What did he draw? He drew Pearl's new green boots. Wasn't that a good story about Pearl and Wagner? Two good friends. We all have good friends, don't we? What is the message of this beautiful story? That we must be grateful, we must be thankful for the friends in our life. Sometimes we will fight with our friends, but we will always be friends with them again. We must be thankful for our friends, just like Pearl and Wagner.